Hello YouTube, welcome to another video with your boy Justin. And see by the title, we got Fredo Bang, Be Crazy, or just Be Crazy. Original video down below in the description. I used to do this nigga shit like so many times, like, that's not even the right way to say it. I used to react to this nigga music a lot, bro. But for some reason, every time I try to do one or something like that, it get blocked. And I gave up. You know what I'm saying? But that still don't mean that I don't listen to bro. You know what I'm saying, nigga? I've been listening to him and shit like that. Like I said, in my opinion, I feel like he got a unique flow to him and shit like that. He can switch in and shit like that. Not too many niggas can. But I know y'all gonna talk about the one nigga that can, but we ain't here to talk about all that type of shit. So it's Fredo Bang, Be Crazy. I know this is probably my first one in a while. So that means if you're watching it, that means you need to like the video, subscribe to the channel, because the shit got uploaded. You see what I'm saying? It wasn't no hassle. So it's a sign. It's a sign for you to subscribe, like, and upload. Shit. Subscribe, like, and turn on post notifications, because this shit got uploaded and we ain't got to worry about nothing. But I don't know what type of song it is. I'm pretty sure it's a new one. Recently, he haven't been dropping. He haven't been missing with his little drops and shit like that. You know what I'm saying? I've been listening to him, but we finna see what this one about. So in my opinion, I like the songs that the songs that he's recently been dropping, I fuck with him. So let's see what this one about. Like the video, subscribe to the channel. And it's Fredo Bang, but Be Crazy.
Hey, Jolo, we shooting outside.
Hey, Jolo, we shooting outside.
Where y'all living?
This nigga gained some weight.
I think DJ Chubbs over there. Look like DJ Chubbs.
Shit. Don't that shit be crazy how they throw you on the side. Niggas up there, they ain't never on the side.
I think DJ Chubbs over there.
Don't that shit be crazy. Stop lying, yeah. This shit be crazy, man. This shit be crazy, man. All of these burdens, man. You ain't getting none of them. This shit be crazy, man. This shit be crazy. This shit be crazy, man. This shit be crazy. I can't wait to see him on the telephone.
Bitch, baby.
You will stop on my lip block. My niggas can't wait to do it.
Yeah.
I let the chopper mute the bitch when they start making noise. He talking gangsta on the net. He only killing blogs. I go to tripping with that Drake. Yeah. It's probably watch the shake. I get a bitch and drop a tape. I'm in Miami. You want me dead to pick a date? I lay that cow right on the stage. They only thuggin' when they say. I heard he diss me with his son. That shit be crazy how they thuggin' when they say.
I told you that nigga's. Hey. I told you that nigga been good, but this nigga done hopped up on this hoe talking this shit. It's one of them songs where bro go talk this shit. It ain't one of them songs where he go, he ain't dissing a female up in this hoe and making a little song about a female that broke his heart, nigga. We know who he talking about or whatever, but nigga, that nigga been back on that bullshit. Like I said, nigga, that's why I said recently, bro, ain't missed in my opinion, nigga. He been back talking that shit. So shit, you know I'm fucking with it.
When he say, I heard he diss me when he say.
Cause I like it when it's in the music. All that killing each other shit be dead, bro.
Don't that shit be crazy how they ain't like they gon' sting me. Screaming, bro, the women see me, they don't slap, stop, that shit be crazy, man, that shit be crazy,
man. I mean, he's dead as shit.
You ain't get none of them, he ain't. That shit be crazy, man, that shit be crazy, man. That shit be crazy, man, that shit be crazy, man.
He got him one with this one. I ain't gonna lie, bro. That nigga turned up, nigga. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, nigga. I don't know how the fuck the niggas holding their balance on the back of that truck driving, but nigga, this whole little part right here. Hold on, where is it? This part right here. Hold on, let me see if it's gonna stick. This one right here. This one. This one. Right here. Yeah.
That shit be crazy, man. That shit be crazy.
He be
jig. Yeah. You ain't get none of them. That shit be crazy, man. That shit be crazy. That shit be crazy, man. That shit be crazy.
Like I said, man, you know, we know who he talking about, what the situation is. We probably know But on this channel, like I said, we don't get into all the extra shit, like the beef and shit. We gonna keep the shit strictly about what the song was. And like I said, bro, in my old reactions, if you've been watching me, nigga, when I used to react to Fredo, I think bro got, nigga, he started out this whole some little melody singing shit. And then nigga went into rapping, nigga went into going. You know what I'm saying, nigga? And then at the end, I feel like, bro, this, like, I ain't gonna go there, but this little part right here, nigga, with the little like, nigga, that was different, you know? That shit threw me, it caught me off, but it piqued my interest. Like, cause the song leading up to by right here, bro, in my opinion, by like a, you know what I'm saying, by like a six. Cause like, Fredo done talked like this before, a bonus song. But like, whenever bro got to that little part, I was like, okay, he threw something different up in there. Cause my opinion, like, if you drop a song that I heard and I think that sound like another one, I ain't finna give it like no 8 or no 9, like I'm a 5 out of 6, you know what I'm saying? And that don't mean it's a bad song, that just mean it's already one that niggas have heard before. And that's like, still nothing wrong with that, but niggas done heard it before, you feel me? Like, we don't wanna keep hearing the same shit. Oh, I know I don't wanna keep hearing the same shit. That's why sometimes, like, when I'm not really fully into it, is because I done either heard it before from the same artist too. And it don't be like, let's just say J. Cole made the same song, Drake made the same song, and then Fredo dropped this song, and it all sounded like, I'm not judging his shit off of what them two niggas shit sounded like, or whoever made the song, nigga, like it don't matter, like ESTG, 42 Doug, no matter, like if all the niggas make the same song, I'm gonna judge them niggas off of their song, bro. Like, I ain't finna judge them off of, you sound like this dude that, I ain't worried about all that. Like, fuck out of here. Like, music get recycled all the time. Some of your favorite artists just do it. You feel me? So I'm judging off, like, if I'd heard a song from you two albums ago that sound like this one, I'm gonna say, okay, this whole cool. I ain't finna hype it up, cause nigga, two albums ago, you done dropped the same song. And that's only 2 albums ago. It ain't like it's 4 or 5, but shit, like I said, yeah, bro, that nigga Fredo Bang, I haven't done a reaction in a while because them bitches haven't been getting uploaded. So I don't know if that's the label of it. Yeah, it's the label. Fucking with a nigga, they don't want shit. You know, they be blocking shit. I don't know, man, but shit. Like I said, man, if this shit can start going through, I'll start posting more. But I need y'all to let me know who else y'all want to see down below in the comment section. So shit. That's it. That's it. Fredo Bang, Be Crazy, original video down below in the description. Also, podcast, channel, everything down below in the description. Click all the links, like the video, subscribe to the channel. Long live D, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next video.